Thank you very much.
Good morning.
How are you, Mr. Takisa?
Allow me to recognize the senior chief Matanda in absentia for what they have done to come here.
Natotra sana kuma pile gate man na upokuta tifarife fo pile gate man avalipo bakipete pomuri avalipo
epo bari
ukamurenga tukabo epo muri
epo bari
bakipete bari kuisa tukira
mona yose ntse ni kuno nishi baitono welele
Eva Miso Badia.
Welcome to this meeting.
My
name is Lamek Skutu Alas Tula Tovani.
Now, from Mapamusi Panope, Naponai, Kaladi Panopati, Apunite, village.
I come from this village where I'm standing.
Nadina, Lakuru, Alwabu Fumu, Urakwam Pongola.
I am Pongola family.
So, Letila Palino Bamukwa Mwelam Kuruamusi. Nabon Shavari Pano. Nsisile muku piano obufumu bwabaka pwe pwe mukuluisha baka pwe pwe pa mufumu awe.
Let me and whoever is here, I'm not here. My purpose is not here to come and inherit the sub chief Kabwepwe's kingdom or chiefdom. I will not come here to replace Chief Kabwepwe.
Ndetotra baka pwe pwe na mukinga tatu tuli nabo pano. Ndetira kwena baka pwe pwe. Bantu Yesu kabiri rupwa Yesu kabiri nimfumu Yesu. Iyo iyo tatunga leta kwa musalula. Iyo tufira kugombera na kwa panga.
Amen.
Mfumu Yesu atwaka chani.
Tosala.
I know that the only chief in sub chief Kabwepwe is the one who's on the throne. And Chief Kabwepwe, we will never insult Chief Kabwepwe. That is our chief. It's just unfortunate that he's not present.
Ukutila mshorupwa dwala ya kwi. Kabiri, mbetila ba manta shuga. Nitu ya na ufile batila kiba manta shuga yiko ba. So, balisa mtimina na poni ba manta shuga. So, ba manta shuga, mbetila mwaise liko mkwa ina kabiri. Na temuwa sana na bakusama kuri imiti.
Bana bebe.
So, Master Sugar,
Master Sugar, welcome to this meeting at Mpongola Family.
Era kutina tema Master Sugar, balande kyo balefwa ya kunomukwa.
Master Sugar, you have to be very open. You are free-minded. You are free-minded. You are welcome.
So, pano mwe watu mukutikse sana. Na kita ando bakuli ba manza sugar abe sile kuno ukutubala nepo amashwai bakwete mukai
at this point in time, let me allow the manza sugar representative to say what they want because we don't know what they want, so to say what they want bali no ista ba manza sugar mukwai ba mimi atuba chama. Introduce yourself. Introduce yourself, then you start addressing this meeting.
Thank you very much for inviting us to this meeting.
I'm
called Singh from Mansa Sugar. As Mansa Sugar, I'm sure you know what we are doing so far and what we are into.
Nakuba imwe tamulia baveni. Pantu na mwisho wa Mansa Sugar tu barechita. Pati kombo.
We have been part of this community for last 3 years.
Nakuba ifwe kuna kuhine. Si abapati yako tuika na miaka shitatu.
We have been the first major investor in the entire province of Luapula. We have been humbled by the response that we are getting from the government, from the local traditional leadership, and the community at large.
As
you are aware that presently we have got two plots, one in Luansa, one near Bikombo.
Icho mwishi wecha kwebati na tukwa tako amaproti ya ntutrevo mmenamu. Imo ya hapa Luansa, elo imbi ya hapa Bikombo, icho mwishi we.
When we initially started this project and we went to the government to help us with a piece of land,
the
to make the project a success and the entire development story a successful story in Chembe, we will need 10,000 hectares of land.
Out
of which we were given 5,000 hectares in two phases. And I'm sure you all know that we have developed that entire 5,000 hectare into a state-of-the-art plantation of sugarcane and a factory. And with this development, I am sure you can see the changes that have happened in Chembe, Luansa, and Pikombo in last 3 years. People are getting paid monthly salaries. And we want to bring the same development, take the same development forward.
And
in presence of Royal Highness Sub Chief Kapwepwe, we were promised that once Sub Chief Kapwepwe goes around and talks to all the head persons in the community, he can come back with the solutions for us. We were told by Sub Chief Kapwepwe that the land is there, but the community has to agree to give the land to us.
Sub Chief Kapwepwe,
and even a committee was formed by the community. I'm happy that the chairman for the committee is also present in this meeting.
After
the discussions,
The two speakers are saying, they have said that you are lucky that the Master Sugar is here. Whatever has been transpired, whatever has happened, whatever is happening, please give them if you are here.
So, after the deliberations and discussions with the committee, we were told that there is some land between Sub Chief Kapwepwe's palace and Chipete area. And they had identified some 2,500 hectares for us.
So, if you ask again, if you want,
bali kele pamuna bamansa shuba nyokula ndati ifwe impanga natu imona nishimune wa waira imwe bamansa shuga ili kwa mpongola.
Yeah.
After that, we also went around and found that land is suitable for sugarcane cultivation.
And
thereafter, we were informed that we need to talk to the respective royal families in the area so that they can talk to community and we can agree at a point where we can move forward.
Adesha kongere po apo, wae video kwe wa jima wa komiti, jake ino mba tukala ande, na ama fumo ya ambiaya, bacha api, baka funga, na bampongora, ila tuke shweti ya kubombe la pali impanga.
I would also like to mention one thing here.
Jake ino mbele kuna chimocho wa mkwete.
Whenever new development comes to any place, initially, because we are used to be living in a certain manner, we feel that it is not right. But as time progresses, we notice that whatever decisions were taken in past, they were good for the coming generations and generations and generations. I will give you some examples. Copper Belt was not like this always. When the mining started, I am sure some people were happy, some were not happy. But look at what has happened to that place now. You look at Mazabuka. When there was no Zambia sugar there, it was a small village. Now you can see how big that entire place and how thriving the economy is in that place. You look at Chembe itself. 3 years ago, what was there in Chembe and what has changed in the last 3 years? Number of shops that have come. Shops do not come without having money in the pockets of the people.
Hello, if you are not part of this meeting, you bet you move out. Thank you, Mr. Chairman. He's saying, look at the chamber itself. There are shops, you have seen development. Chamber is not the same as this village. Because there is development.
So looking at all this, I would request all of you to consider our request for the land in Chipete area. We have identified some land in Mpongolo area. We are in the process of identifying some land after Chipete. So please help us acquire that area so that we can bring development to the place and all the coming generations can benefit from the new industries, from the new developments that come in, from the jobs that the new developments create, and so on and so forth.
With
this, I would like to thank you all for
your time. Thank you. Thank you so much. Mr. Chairman, our next item is number 4. Mpongola land. Nish to land the Pampongola land, Pantu Air Rumburapa, Pano. In any hospital. A papa Impangashinga? Impanga of Macuno, Panoturi, E. Panoturi. Trello. A patuliapa, Impongola and Tiranda, E. Panoturi. Yala Contapo, Kafunga. Yala Contapo, Kasunga, Echapi. Mule nkonsela ukali na ishi leo. Kacha pini misa. Mwana mfurunganya.
Nikasunga. Eki api kafu.
Chapi ni hapa peni hapa. Mkwa e chapi.
Nikasunga.
Pachaman. Hapa numba.
Mkwa e. Wakasunga nikuta.
Mwati njutuwa li lemo mfuwa pila tulande ringi. Tu as sambili la fille, tu as sambili au tout non. Non, tu as tout le coup à tout le coup. Tu vas aller chez Diava, tu vas aller chez Matanda. Non, tu vas aller chez Diava, tu vas aller chez Diava. Tu vas aller chez Matanda, tu vas aller chez Diava. 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 Va-t-il un peu de chine? So number two for Pamashu, we are can carry over to the tail. Ule when a baby, I'm when you are baby. Ule when Okutari, I'm when Okuta. Now I don't know.
The representatives from Matanda, they are saying you went to Chief Matanda. And whatever happened, we have heard. Please. We want to Paris. Not all of us could be chairman.
Sugar is saying they went to Matanda to see the chief senior Matanda.
So, you know why they could Matanda? But Matanda Valipesa? Valiqui? Chief Matanda Valiquisa?
Valipano?
Chief Matanda Valisha Kumianuka? Even you could find the other one too. You know why they could be a mass wish Marachinabo, cannabis and the Namkai.
Please, Mother Sugar. The chief Matanda is here now. Your fro is here. Senior chief.
Mansa Sugar,
they went to senior chief Matanda.
Akasuba no bushikunsha shamiebe, but in mudi uno in your mwaka 2018.
I won't tell you exactly the date or time, but it was this year.
Hey, 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 hey
Sosi na vula vushikunka suka panchi mewa alanda. So ba Mansa Sugar mungu ipi ipu muna ikani opusinda impanga impanga ya lela ndua posa na sana ya kwa chafunike impanga ya kwa mpongola. So impanga ipu yari ikani opusinda kwa kwa densa ambu isha kupele impanga kuni ba Mansa Sugar. And if you yeah, didn't kalata. Now I didn't belen kalata. You
Marufia Siani.
Bonse pamone chipango chenu
The chief Matanda said he's greeting the paras for the sub chief Kapwepwe. Bane, na mulembera inkalata, pamulandu wampanga, yakwa mpongola, iya vena chafunike, iyo mwa pere, iya vera, kumana walumbu, iwe mpanga, yali perwa, chali pwa. Tamufuire, ukusuna kone nangu, ukupera umuntu nangumo. The chief said, our senior chief Matanda, the general, said, we are not allowing you, the sub chief Kapwepwe, to give anyone, to allocate somebody, to allocate anyone, the land of Chafunike village, Chafunike, which is in Pongola land. You are talking about the Pongola land. Then, Bantu, Ave Nivampanga, Tulinavo Kuno. Uchipango chandi. If you have to pay a man's sugar, she'll fire. When the senior chief Matanda was writing this letter, I was there. When this letter was written, he was there, he was there, he was there, he was there, he was there. Everybody wants to have. He was there. Wanapolo mweba kashuri kwi. Ababali hapa. We were there. We were present. Then he, Chief Matanda is saying, Chief Matanda is saying, he's not allowing sub chief Kapwepwe to give you land. According to this letter, because Jehovah our God has stopped creating land. Chief Matanda has no land. Whoever went in Mpongola land, that was totally illegal. We are going to give you cases here. Cases. Whoever went in our land, we'll give you charges. So, to continue, Impanga, yeah, there is no land. In Shirefwaya, Ukulete Mpa, in Shirefwaya, Impika. Kubantu wesu pantu ewo twabera po ukuti turumbuke nge mfumu sambu ya wafwa
tu
akase nguluo Matanda akase nguluo Matanda akase nguluo
Amen.